Have you done as I asked, Khan?
Yes, my Lord Xantom. I sent one of my best men to the crypts in the temple, as you instructed.
The orb must be placed within the Chamber of Ashes within the crypts. If your man fails to do this, then both of you shall answer for it.
Yes, my lord. He knows your wishes, and he will not fail you.
Very well. Bring me the prisoner you found in the sewers. I will question him now.
My lord, I sent for the prisoner some time ago, but I have received no word from the bugbears in the sewers.
Send your men into the sewers. Find out what has happened to our soldiers and bring me the prisoner. Do not fail me in this, Khan.
Yes, my lord. Should I recall the man I sent to the temple?
No. If he places the orb as instructed, he will not be coming back. Tell your men to avoid the temple grounds. To enter it now is certain death.
Priest of Elmatter. I attend the crypts and perform burial rites here at the Shrine of Suffering. Now I fear that I shall be the next one to be changed. Into the Walking Dead! Haven't you seen them? They're everywhere! My fellow brothers and sisters of the temple, all dead. I was taking an urn of ashes to one of the crypts, when I discovered a strange set of tracks leading downwards. When I followed them, I found that thing, that foul orb, and the dead arose around me. Vile skeletons, zombies, unholy ground. I acted quickly, sealing this level off from the level below, then barricaded myself in this room. I had hoped sealing off this level would prevent the dead from reaching here. I was wrong. We priests of Illmatter set up some non-lethal traps here in the crypts to capture grave robbers. The trap that sealed off the exits is triggered by three urns on this level. When these urns are taken from their pedestals, stone blocks seal off all the exits from this level. I knocked all the urns from their pedestals and then barricaded myself in here. But I was not fast enough. Some of the dead had already entered this level. And the power of that thing below seems to be able to reach even here. Fortunately, I am able to hide myself from the eyes of these undead creatures, for the time being. I can only hope that the gates and wards will prevent the dead from reaching the level above. They're coming from below, from that thing in the Chamber of Ashes. It's an orb. I only caught a glimpse of it. What it was doing to my fellow priests. The orb calls to their spirits, then kills them, slowly letting them die, then raising them again so they may suffer in undeath as well. It hates all of us priests. Even now, I can hear it calling, trying to draw me to it so it can kill me, then raise me from the dead to perform its will. No, my place is here. I should help you, not run from this. If I can help you, I will. To reach the level below, you must find the three urns on this level and place them back on the proper pedestals. Then the gate to the crypts below will open. There are three urns, gold, silver, and bronze. They and the pedestals they rested upon were intended to catch grave robbers. I had hoped by activating them I could seal the undead below. A vain hope. No, my place is here. I should help you, not run from this. If I can help you, I will.
Ah! This looks important.
Stay down!
Many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows. We have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you'll come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. Oh, friend. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you.
have many fine deals.
You've done it. I feared that we were lost. Oh, Illmatter has truly sent you to us in our darkest hour. Where did this foul orb come from? Someone did this horrid act on purpose? All those deaths, who would wish us such harm? This is grave news. I appreciate all you have done for us. Please, accept this as a small token of our temple's thanks. I will consult with our remaining priests and see if they can determine who was behind this evil act. I will send someone to you should we discover anything. Wait for a messenger at the Elf Song Tavern. We will contact you should we learn anything.
I heard about what you did at the temple. Good to see my weapons and armor being put to good use. My weapons should prove useful if you run across any more of the walking dead. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns,
well met, adventurer. Ethon has told me of how you rescued him in the sewers, and I have already heard of your bravery in the Shrine of Suffering. I decided that I would see this hero for myself. I am not disappointed. I hope you shall not disappoint me. Your actions in the temple showed great courage and sacrifice, a willingness to risk your life to protect others, an admirable quality. Ethon and I are members of the Harpers. A group whose members have dedicated their lives to the safety of the realms and its people. I invite you to join us. We seek men and women of courage to band with us to protect the realms when the realms cannot protect itself. As a Harper, you will have our support. We will do what we can to help you and the realms. We are in need of your help against a grave threat to Baldur's Gate. What say you? Excellent. There's no time to waste. We need you to perform a task for us. The orb you encountered in the temple was placed there for a reason. It was intended to sow chaos, to distract the city watch in order to allow another group to operate freely. The dead man you found in the room with the orb was a thief. He was a member of a thieves' guild, a new guild that has appeared in Baldur's Gate. This guild follows the symbol of a bloody eye, and they left their mark on the bodies of two city watchmen murdered several days ago. This guild has declared war on the existing Baldur's Gate Thieves Guild. In the past few days, many of the old guild's members have vanished. Dead, most likely. That may be asking too much. Of greatest concern to us is the rumor of powerful magic backing this guild. Perhaps a mage, or several mages. The power of the orb in the Shrine of Suffering is proof of this. Whatever the source of this new guild's strength, we would like you to infiltrate the guild and find out who or what is behind it. Excellent. Another agent of ours tracked one of the thieves to a secret guild entrance below the city. It's a secret door on the first level of the sewers in the northeast section. We have no idea how to open the door, however. It bears a special enchantment that is proof against most magics. Let me see it. Ah, yes, a curious item. It seems to bear a minor enchantment that dispels shadows, but the enchantment in the key is dormant. Perhaps its close proximity to the orb disrupted the enchantment. I may be able to awaken it. Ah, there we are. Should function as intended now. Simply bring it close to the secret door in the sewers, and the key will reveal the door and allow you to open it. Please be careful. These thieves have already killed some of the city watch. They will not hesitate to kill you if you're discovered.
What happened in the temple? Why do the priests still live?
I do not know, my Lord Xantum. I have heard rumors that the orb was destroyed before it could do more than slay a few priests.
By whom?
I do not know for certain, my Lord, but I think my thieves and I may have met the attacker on the city streets above.
If they were one of your victims, how is it this creature still lives?
The City Watch came upon us as we were about to deal the killing blows, my lord. We were forced to flee to avoid being captured.
Your oversight has cost us much, Khan. Gather the soldiers. Although our secret entrances still remain undetected, it's a real matter of time before the dogs of the City Watch sniff us out, and we must be prepared for them.
I will see to it at once, my lord.
Khan, if the creature who destroyed the orb should make its way here...
It shall not come to that, my lord. I swear it.
We shall see, Khan. If you fail me in this, I shall attend to the matter personally.